every rain a fall was heavy on the hill. I saw this old man, he was trying to hide, and he asked me if I would keep still. I'm not able to work, it's a proven fact, this little still I can run. It's kept me alive for many a year, it's kept me from being a bum. It's kept me from being a bum. Tell them you saw smoke through the fog from the welfare hide, I could stay. I'm not able to work, it's a proven fact, this little still I could run. It's kept me alive for many a year, it's kept me from being a bum. It's kept me from being a bum. This little still I could run. It's kept me alive for many a year. It's kept me from being a bum. It's kept me from being a bum.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank y'all. Thank y'all. How y'all doing tonight, Robbinsville? Y'all sound like you're ready to have some fun, and I promise you we're here to have some fun as well. I hadn't been to Robbinsville, folks, since they beat Rosman 1995 in basketball. I was on that team, and we got beat by everybody that year. But it's good to be back in Robbinsville tonight. We're Carolina Blue, and it's our first time here at Stecoah, and we're so thankful and proud to be here. We're going to sing you some of our songs off some of our albums we've got out, and folks, we've got one sad song to do, and we want to do it early, get this thing out of the way, so we can move on to some of the happier stuff. This one's called Her True Love, Now It's Sleeping. Hope you like it. One day while in the Frisco yard, my daily walk taken, the trees were green, the sky was blue, and all the birds were singing across the green. And there I see a fair young maiden weeping, the tears she shed were for the dead. Her true love now is sleeping. She gently smiled and said to me, love no other can I. Across the green, and there I see a fair young maiden weeping,
she shed were for the dead. Her true love now is sleeping. Her true love now is sleeping.
Mighty kind of you. Thank you so much. Folks, is there anybody from Virginia in the audience tonight? All right. We're going to sing this one for you. It's on our brand new album on Pinecastle Records. It's called Cold, Lonely, and Blue. Hope you enjoy.
A scar so deep within my memory, all I do now is hang my head and cry. There's nothing colder than a rainstorm in December, nothing lonelier than drinking all alone, nothing bluer than those mountains in Virginia, except for me since my darling's up and gone. Tears I cry. There's nothing colder than a rainstorm in December, nothing lonelier than drinking all alone, nothing bluer than those mountains in Virginia, except for me since my darling's up and gone. Colder than a rainstorm in December, nothing lonelier than drinking all alone, nothing bluer than those mountains in Virginia, except for me since my darling's up and gone, except for me since my darling's up and gone.
Thank y'all. Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you, folks. I want to introduce you to this banjo picker, folks. Have any of you women seen anybody as half as good looking as this kid? I'll tell you what. I'm being serious, folks. And I ask you because people think I'm his daddy wherever we go, so it's important for me to know.
He gets his looks from his real dad and mom. He
gets his looks from his mother. He's been with us. This is his third season with Carolina Blue. And we're so happy to have the young man with us. He picks anything with a string on it, folks. Guitar, mandolin, banjo, bass fiddle. I have even seen him pick his nose a time or two when he thought nobody was looking.
You're pretty good at that.
Yeah. Sings bass in the quartets. And I'm here to tell you, son, you're one of the finest bass singers that I believe I know.
I truly appreciate that, Bobby. Thank you.
All right. We're going to feature him on a quartet number out here. He's from Etowah, North Carolina. James McDowell. Would you give him a big hand? Yeah.
the ride. If he comes tomorrow morning or just happens in the night, can you say you really love him? Do you love him night and day? Or would Jesus calls upon you when you just turn away?
Tell me, are you living right? Tell me, do you love him day and night?
He may not come tomorrow, but you best pray tonight.
Tell me,
brother, are you living right?
Says he's a coming, and I believe he's right. It may not be tomorrow, and it may not be tonight. But if you want to go to heaven, and I'm sure you might, you must do a lot of praying, brother, and be living right.
Tell me, are you living right? Tell me, do you love him day and night?
He may not come tomorrow,
but you best pray tonight.
Tell me,
brother, are you living right? Love him day and night.
He may not come tomorrow,
but you best pray tonight.
Tell me,
brother,
are you living right?
Tell me,
brother,
are you living right?
Thank y'all.
That's in G, that's in G. Okay.
Thank you, folks. You're too kind. I want you to twist your heads around and look at this side of the stage now, and you'll see the prettiest member of the group. I'm not talking about this guy either. I'm talking about the young lady on the end of the stage.
By a long shot.
She is. She's been with us about a year and a half now, I'd say, maybe a little more than that. But we're so fortunate to have her with us, folks. She is a Tennessee State fiddle champion. Yep. Yep. She's the Grand Master Fiddle Champion of both the United States and Canada, folks. This young lady right here. Last year, she won IBMA's Momentum Instrumentalist of the Year Award. Yeah, I know, right? Most recently, she won James's Heart a while back. As we say over there in Rosman, North Carolina, they's a courting hot and heavy, these two. We got to put them on opposite ends of the stage, you know, to keep them apart so that we can get our work done up here. Oh, Lord. I told you about that now. You're going to have to quit. This is a family joint.
What, are you going to dock another zero off our paycheck?
I'll dock another zero for sure.
Good thing that I have your Velcro on.
Don't do that.
Originally, folks, she's from Woodstock, Ontario, Canada. Now she makes her home over in Johnson City, Tennessee. Or wherever James is, you can usually find her. This is Ainsley Porchak on the fiddle. Would you give her a big hand?
Thank you.
y'all so much. About a year ago, or maybe a year and a half ago, we were fortunate to be asked by RFD TV to come and be on a brand new show that they were going to air called The Bluegrass Trail. And so we were in Nashville, Tennessee, and we went over and filmed a segment and put this song on there. And this song's also on our new album, and just got a wonderful response from this. And so we decided we'd make a music video. So online, folks, if you want to check us out on the web, CarolinaBlueBand.com, or on Facebook, either one, you can find this video. It's a great video that tells a beautiful story that's conveyed in this song. This one's called Longing for Home. Hope you enjoy it.
On the hillside, cattle grazing up on a ridge, that old mountain preacher telling us about heaven in that little country church house round the bend. Pleasures of life that he's never seen. And I wonder if daddy's still plowing in the meadow. Does the old farmhouse still look the same? Does mama still sing on the front porch while she's working? Rock of ages, rock of ages, cleft for me. See her on the back porch breaking beans. I still hear her call out my name by her bedside. Oh Lord, won't you keep him near to thee? And I wonder if daddy's still plowing in the meadow. Does the old farmhouse still look the same? She's working. Rock of ages, rock of ages, cleft for me.
Thank you,
folks. Mighty nice of you. Longing for home there. Folks, we're going to introduce you to the senior member of the group here, and both in years of service and years of life on the planet. He's got us all beat. And you know, as you get older, folks, you know, you start getting where you can't remember stuff, and happens to us a lot with these
CRS.
Songs. Yeah, that's CRS disease. Y'all know what that stands for?
Can't remember stuff.
Can't remember songs.
Can't remember songs.
I forgot which one I was going to sing.
Can't remember socks.
Right? Can't remember socks.
You ain't got no room to talk, James. You forgot your hat tonight.
That's CRH.
You forget that hat.
They told me that was 30 points.
That's a zero 50. Off your paycheck right there.
50.
That's unforgivable.
Another zero. Who owes me money now?
I can't handle this.
Anyway, back to the forgetful bass player, folks.
He's getting to be more than just a friendly game.
He's been with us for 12 years, folks, and if he can put up with me and Tim Jones for 12 years, that's saying something right there. He's a fantastic baritone singer and a wonderful bass player. He's from Mills River, North Carolina. This is the old Mule Skinner, rocking Reese Combs. Give Reese a big hand.
Come on, do the Mule Skinner.
Are you going to do the Mule Skinner blues or the breakdown?
Good morning, Captain. Lord, good morning to you, shine. Do you need any mule skin? Out on your new bloodline. Hey, 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 gonna do a little bit of the Mule Skinner blues.
I'll get it, sir.
Burning. Woman, don't turn your damper down. Turn it down, you ain't got no damper. Woman, don't turn your bread around. It's getting brown. Hey, 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 gonna do a little bit of the Mule Skinner blues. Town, honey, what do you want me to bring you back? Bring me a pint of old hard root and a jumpy Stetson hat. Hey, 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 gonna do a little bit of the Mule Skinner blues. Water boy, get your butt up off of the ground. Get that bucket of water, son, would bring that bucket round. You don't like your job. Set the water bucket down. Hey, 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 gonna do a little bit of the Mule Skinner blues. Hey, 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 do a little bit of the Mule Skinner Blues.
All righty. Yes, sir. Good job, Reese.
Thank you, bud.
I believe his high note grabber gave out on him at the end of that, folks.
I ordered that special from Slim Whitman.
Let's get the kids in. I want to introduce you to my mandolin playing buddy here. We've been singing together, folks, for 22 years. I know I don't look much older than 22, but his hair was short when we first started. Yes. And my hair wasn't gray. That's right. And I had a little more of it, too. Folks, he's one of the best natural singers I believe I've ever heard in my life. I'm trying to think of something nice to say about him. It's just hard sometimes, you know. Boy could sing tenor to a siren, I think. And when it comes to playing the Bill Monroe style of mandolin, there is none better than this fella standing beside me right here. He's from Brevard, North Carolina.
Yep.
He's going to sing you the title song off our new album. This is Tim Jones. Give Tim a big old hand.
Thank y'all. Thank you, folks. Wonderful song written by our old buddy Roy Chapman from back over in Brevard. I tell you what, folks, come on down and see us here in a little while. We got plenty of those albums. Very limited supply now. You want to hurry up and get down here, but if we run out, we'll go to the truck and get another very limited supply. All right? All right, let me tell you about this feller picking the guitar, singing up here, doing some lead. He writes a lot of our songs. He's a wonderful songwriter. He makes his home in the little town of Brevard, Mr. Bobby Powell.
Thank you ever so much.
another, and it hurts to know that you don't care, and you'll never know the pain within me. Oh, it's hard to hide these tears. I'm living a life filled with sorrow since the day she went away. I'm looking for the love I'll find tomorrow, but I can't forget the love I've lost today. I'll find another, someone who's kind to take your place, but know that I won't ever love her like the love I've lost today. I'm living a life filled with sorrow since the day she went away. I'm looking for the love I'll find tomorrow, but I can't forget the love I've lost today. I'll find tomorrow, but I can't forget the love I've lost today. No, I can't forget the love I've lost today.
Oh, thank you, folks. James, you forgot your hat. Folks, this is a true story. I don't remember where we was at the other day. The boy come in looking eyes wide as a saucer in a panic, and he said, "Guys, I'm so sorry, I forgot my shirt." Where was we at when that?
That's down there at Inman.
Inman, South Carolina.
Campbell, yeah.
Luckily, there's a fella in the audience who lived close by. He went up to his house and got him a white shirt, so I didn't have to dock a zero that night. Let me ask you something. Did you remember your guitar tonight?
I did remember the guitar.
Well.
You better be glad, boy.
Hey, I brought him ties and shoes.
You provided for him.
Yeah.
And what thanks do you get?
Hey, you got to take care of your cool nephew.
How many folks remember the Leuven Brothers out here in the audience? Okay, we're going to get James. We're going to feature him on a Leuven Brothers song. And just to give you a little idea about how old this song is, the four of us weren't even born in Reese here. Lord, he is just a young man when this was a hit. Okay.
I believe I was probably 8 or 9.
Yeah, that's back when you could remember. You didn't get hung up on them notes.
You're correct. I was a young man.
That's right. Here's a little bit of the Satan's Jewel Crown for you. Hope you enjoy.
Satan's Jewel Crown, I'd worn it so long, but God for my soul has reached down. His love set me free, he made me his own, and he helped me cast off Satan's jewel crown. When I lived my life so wicked and evil, drinking and running around, I was living my life to the will of the devil. I was giving my soul for Satan's jewel crown. Satan's jewel crown, I'd worn it so long, but God for my soul has reached down. His love set me free, he made me his own, and he helped me cast off Satan's jewel crown.
I could be king and ruler of nations, wearing jewels and diamonds profound. But I'd rather know that I had salvation than to know my reward was Satan's jewel crown. Satan's jewel crown, I'd worn it so long, but God for my soul has reached down. His love set me free, he made me his own, and he helped me cast off Satan's jeweled crown.
Great job, Jimmy. Great job, buddy. We better let you folks stretch your legs. Come down, as Timmy said, to the front here, folks. Bring your pocketbooks, your wallets.
Folks, we got the best deal in bluegrass today. You purchase some of our music, take it with you, listen to it. If you don't like it, you can send it back to us. We'll send you some music that we don't like.
That's a fair deal. Hey, old Reese Combs,
then we
I believe.
Sell it again.
I believe you could sell ice to an Eskimo, son. We're gonna do you one more song, take a short break. We want to come down and visit with you. Even if you don't buy some, come and say howdy, and let's shake hands and become friends, okay? That's the best part about bluegrass, is the friendships that you make here.
Yes, sir. Right on.
That's right. We're going to feature Ainsley as we leave you this time. Don't nobody go home. Somebody lock the doors. If they want out, charge them $10, okay? We'll be right back, folks.
Thank you.
folks, but I believe this old train's slowing down a little bit, you know. It's a long way over here to Robbinsville, and I guess she's tired or something. Are you all right over there?
I'm about ready to fall asleep. I think we can go faster.
Yeah. Folks, we got one big hill to climb before we can call it quits, okay? And do y'all think she can get us over that hill? I need to hear you. Ainsley, do you think you can get us over the hill, honey?
I think I can.
Well, don't jump the track, Reese, okay?
Ainsley, better pour the coals to it, darling.
Sorry, folks. Here we go. Thank you, folks. Thank you. I'm sorry for those technical difficulties, but, you know, that happens sometimes. And I'm totally ignorant when it comes to sound systems and computers, and I can barely use my cell phone. Ain't that right?
Oh, no, you're pretty good at the phone. Stay on it all the time.
Folks, we put out an album a couple years ago called Sounds of Kentucky Grass. And this album was a tribute album to Tim's great uncle. He lived up in Ohio. His name was Lawrence Lane. And he had a great bluegrass band back in the 70s called Lawrence Lane and the Kentucky Grass. And our album was songs that were written or recorded by Lawrence Lane and his band. And we're going to sing you some of those right here and right now. This one's called Dreaming of You. We hope you enjoy.
Calling me sweetheart,
I can hear you calling me friend.
I can hear you calling me sweetheart,
darling, only in my dream.
Someday when you find out that you need me, I hope I'll still feel the same.
And darling, please remember
a love's hard to build from dreams.
But now when I wake up each morning, I'm a memory of you and alone.
Someday when you find out that you need me, I hope I'll still feel the same.
And darling, please remember,
a love's hard to build from dreams.
So another one we're going to sing here off that same album, and we were fortunate that that album made it up on the Roots Music Report. They've got a traditional album chart, and the whole album made it to number one, and this song made it to number one on the single chart for that Roots Music Report. And we got a music video of this one as well. If you guys haven't seen it, please don't be one of the millions who haven't, okay? Look it up online. It's called A Faded Rose, and we hope you enjoy it.
Turn will make up for the time I'm gone. The time has long been since we parted. The tears I've shed, nobody knows. Now all I have, although she loved me, from her grave a faded rose. Seem to understand it. Why I have to live so long? But when we meet love up in heaven, I'll never have to sing this song. The time has long been since we parted. The tears I've shed.
Thank you so much. You know, folks, the more and more we travel around and play, the more I have figured out that you've got to sing several different types of songs in order to put on a good, complete bluegrass show. You know, you got to have some love songs and lost love songs and some drinking and home songs, mama songs, you know. Got to have some gospel songs, and you got to have some murder songs, which we are going to get to in just a minute. And you got to have some train songs. And we want to sing you a little train song now that Tim and I wrote that's been real good to us. We hope you enjoy this. Rusty rails, don't you know my heart is broken today in a million ways? The whistle's blowing. Old number nine is carrying me away, and I just can't stay.
I've got to get away from the past that's haunting me. At night I close my eyes, and her face is all I see, so rusty red.
Please help me set her free.
Far away to a place that I can call home.
Rusty for a broken heart, looking for a brand new start. All alone here, with the rumbling of the rails in the dark, since we had to part.
I'm running from a memory and the pain of yesterday, drowning in my sorrow from the love that went astray. So rusty rail,
help me make my getaway.
Mama and Papa would sit down
sang Uncle Pete. Then she threw one soft and gentle that would make me cry a little. Oh, how I'd love to hear one again. All that's left is a memory of a little wooden cabin with two country graves side by side. But on a summer evening, sometimes I start believing I hear my mama sing one more time. Bluegrass melody, my, how I'd love to sing along.
Up in Maine a couple of years ago, and we love going up to Maine. We go up there a couple of times a year to play, and in July, you know, it's so cold up there, they ain't got but about two crops they can grow, and it's potatoes and broccoli. And it was tater blooming season, and as far as the eye could see on both sides of the van was potatoes. And James...
Pretty, wasn't it?
Oh, it was beautiful.
Purple
beautiful.
And white bloom.
James had written this banjo instrumental, and he said... You know, he played it for us. Oh, it's a great tune. He said, well, I just don't know what to name this thing, you know. So Timmy said, we ought to name that thing after Bobby's favorite food, fried taters and onions. So the title stuck, and recently, second round choice for nomination at IBMA for Instrumental Recorded Performance of the Year, James McDowell with his own composition, Fried Taters and Onions. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, folks. Thank you. Fried taters and onions. You eat too many of them, James, you'll look like me.
You ain't fat, you just fluffy.
That's right. That's what I keep telling myself anyway. We're going to sing you a song that Tim wrote now. And first song that we ever had out that made it onto the bluegrass charts, and we're proud of it. It's a great song. I told him when he named this thing, there's already a song by that name. He said, I don't care, I'm going to name it this anyway. So we're going to sing it for you. It's called Detroit City.
Detroit City sure is cold. Starry Detroit City sky.
Thank you so much. How many of y'all love Hank Williams? I'm talking about Senior. I love Hank Jr., but Hank Senior. We're going to sing you a Hank Senior song on one condition, folks. You've got to sing along with us. So can you guys? This guy's ready. All right. How many of you other folks will sing along with us on this old Hank song? All right. It's called Rockin' Chair Money, folks. It's a song that Hank wrote in World War II, and we're going to sing it, and it's real easy. You're going to hear me say, because I like to rock, and all you got to do is say, yeah, rock, okay? Easy as that. Let's try it one time. Because I like to rock.
Yeah, rock.
That's good, folks, but you sound a little bit dead, okay? Let's put a little spirit into it one time. Because I like to rock.
Yeah, rock.
That's great. Let's do it. Let's do it. Way. I fought in every battle from the start to the VJ day, and that's why I rock.
Yeah.
Come on and rock. Rock on down the line. I'll say, give him a big check, baby, and then we'll have some fun. This rocking chair money, honey, is better than toting a gun, and that's why I rock.
Yeah.
Come on and rock. Rock on down the line. seem to be jealous, and some don't even care that I got rocking chair money to rock on away the years, cause I like to rock. Come on and rock. Rock on down the line. Let's hear a little rock and roll banjo, son. Well, I rock way out on the ocean, I love the waves and such, and I'm gonna spend my money the way I think I must, cause I like to rock. Come on and rock. Rock on down the line. Honky-tonkin', let's honky-tonk all night. Let's rollygag and smooch and love and do everything upright, cause I like to rock. Yeah. Come on and rock. Rock on down the line. Did I miss a little smooching up here?
No, we were just rocking.
You were rocking. So into it. I was inspired.
God, you got to watch them, folks. I'm telling you, these young people, these youngsters today.
It's interpretive dance.
Lord of mercy. Well, let's see. What have we sung for? We've sung you some love songs, and we've sung you some lost love songs, and we've sung songs about home and mama. We've sung gospel songs, and we've sung you a train song. What are we missing? Murder song. Somebody back there sounds awfully excited about this. Murder song, you know. But you can't have a bluegrass show without them, folks. And I tell you, Tim Jones, he sings this murder song just like he lived it. So that's going to be exciting for you guys, I'm sure. We hope you enjoy it.
It's a killing song, but it's kind of got a pretty, you know, melody to it.
Well, it's real pretty right up to the point where he kills her, folks. But when Timmy, let me do a little interpretation of my own here. When Timmy says yaller, he's talking about yellow, okay? So you guys remember that. Yaller means yellow, okay? Here we go.
with you, and I ain't gonna be treated this way. This way, yeah, oh Lord, and I ain't gonna be treated this way. She came in the room where she met her final doom, 'cause I ain't gonna be treated this way. This way, yeah, oh Lord, and I ain't gonna be treated this way.
Just like he lived it, folks, I'm telling you.
Just like I lived it.
Well, after that, we better do him a good gospel song, boys. Kind of get you off the hook there, Timmy.
Jimmy gonna do some bass singing on this one?
Jimmy will do some bass singing on this one.
I'll give it a shot.
This one's on our Sounds of Kentucky Grass album, folks, and made it up into the Singing News Bluegrass Gospel Charts. This thing was in tune when I bought it.
Had them cheap guitars. We have tuners, but we don't use them half the time.
I believe it's good enough. That's good enough for the girls I go out with.
All right, let's do it.
Which one is this in here?
Jesus, Brother
Bond. Okay.
When I was living in doubt, Jesus came along and he brought me out. He showed me the light so I could see. Jesus broke the bonds for me. Jesus broke the bonds for me.
For me.
Jesus broke the bonds for me. Jesus broke the bonds, he saved my soul and set me free. Jesus broke the bonds for me.
For me.
Now I can feel him in my soul, and I thank him for making me whole. My every plea, for Jesus broke the bonds for me. Jesus broke the bonds for me.
For me.
Jesus broke the bonds for me.
For me.
Jesus broke the bonds.
He saved my soul
and set me free. Jesus broke the bonds for me. Broke the bonds for me.
For me.
Jesus broke the bonds for me.
Yes, he broke the chains of bondage.
Jesus broke the bonds.
He saved my soul and set me free. Jesus broke the bonds for me.
How many Bill Monroe fans do we have in the audience here tonight? We love Bill. He's our favorite. And, you know, back when Bill first came to Nashville to the Grand Ole Opry, that was in October 1939. And there were some boys down around Memphis, Tennessee, who listened to the Opry and loved Bill. Their names were Elvis Presley, Carl Perkins, Jerry Lee Lewis, Roy Orbison, Johnny Cash, and even Chuck Berry was a big Bill Monroe fan. And the sounds that Bill was making on the Grand Ole Opry back in the 30s, early 40s, was rockabilly music, you know, which became rock and roll. When those guys started playing music in the 50s, that was the same beats that Monroe was playing in the 40s and 30s. That's why Bill Monroe's in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, you know. We're going to do you one of those songs right now and hope you enjoy this one. It's called Rocky Road Blues.
Won't be rocky long. I said the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long. Found another man, hasn't got my woman and gone. I've got those blues, I'm burning out the soles of my shoes. Lord, I've got those blues, I'm burning out the soles of my shoes. My gal went away and left me, she left me with a dog on. You water till that well runs dry, Lord. You never miss your water till that well runs dry. You never miss your woman, Lord, until she says goodbye. The road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long. I said the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long. Found another man,
never got my woman gone.
Woman back home, I wish to the Lord you made my woman back home. I'm not so lonesome, Lord, and I wanna be alone. Hey, the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long. I said the road is rocky, but it won't be rocky long. Lord, another man has got my woman to go.
Here's that old Bill Skinner. That's Rockin' Reese. Give him a hand. Enjoyed your time here at Stecoah with Carolina, believe it or not. I tell you, you've been a wonderful audience to perform for, and we appreciate the invite, and I sure hope we get to come back again and play for you. If you'd like to see us in the meantime, you can check our website for all of our dates. That's carolinablueband.com. We've also got Facebook. We'd appreciate a like on that. Instagram and Twitter, whatever that is. I don't know what Twitter is, but it's for the birds, it sounds like, yeah.
I think we got an Instagram thing. Lake Ainsley kind of runs that deal. Instagram.
That's that CRS kicking in. I just mentioned that. But
oh, did you?
I did.
Instagram.
You just better sit back here and be quiet there, Grandpa.
I think Ainsley's doing that.
Are you doing the Instagram?
I occasionally do it. I provide all the behind-the-scenes things that most people don't get to see, such as...
On the bus with Timmy.
It.
Cousin It here.
But we do have carolinablueband.com's our website.
That's right. I also mentioned that. Did you hear me? I think
we got a Facebook
just likes
page.
Hearing self-talk, folks.
We got a Facebook page.
We got the Facebook, too, folks.
I also break up arguments.
Yeah. Hey, Reese Ainsley does that Instagram, buddy.
Does she really?
Yeah.
I want to try to join that then.
Folks, we're going to be down at Dillard, Georgia. That's close by here in a couple of weeks at the Barbecue and Bluegrass Festival down there at Dillard, down there at the courthouse. And if you guys want to see us, come on down. I think we're going to be there on Saturday. A full list of our dates can be found online. And we want to tell you each and every one before we get out of here that we love you so much, each and every one of y'all. God bless you. Thanks for being so kind to us.
Can we do one more? Let's do one more. All right.
Well, we sure do appreciate that. Thank y'all so very much.
All right.
Folks, we're gonna say goodnight with this song. Timmy wrote it, and you know, a lot of bluegrass songs are autobiographical in nature. They're true songs. I want to let y'all know that this is one of those.
Oh, yeah. Off of our new album.
Off the new album, that's correct. It's called Breaking Up Rocks. We hope you enjoy it. Good night, everybody. God bless you.
Breaking up rocks in a Texas pen is a price that I must pay for all my sin. This ball and chain ain't around my leg.
We're breaking out till landing. Busting up rocks in a Texas heat. Cold steel swinging to a mournful beat. The boss man stands with a big shotgun, just waiting on me to make my run. Yeah. I caught my wife in another's arms, making love beneath the stars. In my jealous heart, just couldn't stand to see her with another man. Down and I throwed him in that muddy river where the West Fork bends, to watch the flow on out of sight. And I cursed her name in the Feldman line.
Breaking up rocks in the Texas pen is the price that I must pay for all my sin. This ball and chain ain't around my leg.
Will drag me down.
Thank you, Stecoah.
Stecoah, we love you.
Love
Thank y'all. You.